process.
So lawmakers are presenting congressional gold medals today to the officers who defended the U.S. Capitol back on January 6th. That is Congress's highest honor, almost 2 years after rioters tried to stop lawmakers from certifying the 2020 presidential election. According to the AP, the medals will be placed at the U.S. Capitol Police Headquarters, the Metropolitan Police Department, the Capitol, and the Smithsonian.